Guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We are back today with another amazing video requested by you guys, our awesome subscribers. But real quick, if you are new to the channel, hey, welcome. We are so glad you decided to stop by. If you like our vibe, you like our setup, hey, make sure to smash that subscribe button down at the bottom of the screen and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you will never miss a video. But I'm super excited today because, guys, we have fallen in love, and that may even be an understatement, of this genre. Take it away.
Okay, so like he said, we have really been exploring the crooner genre. We've amazing. Learned a little bit about the Rat Pack, Frank Sinatra. It's led us into some jazz. It's really opened a lot of doors.
It's led us to Nat King Cole.
Yes, so I'm really, and I mean, that kind of was what led us to Louis Armstrong, too.
Yeah, exactly.
So I'm really excited to dive into another artist that this little rabbit hole has led us to. And you guys suggested Dean Martin, and the song is That's Amore. I said it pretty that time.
That was pretty nice.
I'm proud of myself. I was trying to roll my R's earlier, and I was like, no.
Is Dean Martin, is he as good as your boy back here? Is he as good as Blue Eyes, Mr. Blue Eyes, Frank?
I don't feel like you can compare anybody to
I feel like when it comes to crooner, being a crooner, croonerness, that's probably the top dog. But let's go ahead and get in. Croonerness?
Let's go. Dean Martin, That's Amore.
Did it again. You did it again. Look at you. Let's get it.
Oh. In Napoli, where love is king, when boy meets girl,
this is heavy.
What they say.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Goodness.
Hearts will play tippy tippy tay tippy tippy tay like a guitar and a.
Okay, so you put the
Mr. Italian Dean Martin.
I'm saying you put the crooner style with his beautiful little accent,
an Italian accent.
Yes, and his voice.
You know what his voice reminds me of? It's a mixture, like. We've reacted to both of these. I feel like
romance and love.
I feel like it's right in the middle. I'm talking about it's like the pitch. I feel like it's right in the middle, like not as I don't want to say as strong as Frank, but it's deep like Leonard Cohen. I feel like he's like a mixture of both of them. It's deep but clear at the exact same time.
I'm just going to go ahead and say, if I had to pick a mixture for his voice, it'd be romance and love because that's all I can think of whenever he opens his mouth to sing that beautiful.
And the Italian accent definitely
I'm saying, like,
helped.
Come on, Mr. Martin.
Like the Italian accent, that's just like the language of love, like
yeah,
Italian.
This is perfect.
I wish I was Italian. I'm going to do a 23andMe and find out.
When the stars make you drool, just like a pasta fazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
That's so pretty.
When the moon hits your eye like the big pizza pie, that's amore.
That's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
Vita bella,
vita bella, hearts will play,
like a gay tarantella.
Lucky fella, I'll make it through just like pasta plus that's amore.
That's amore.
I love that. Okay, that's probably one of my favorite parts of the song, where it's like this big build up to the moment where they go super slow and then all of a sudden they hit the chorus and they start to say a little faster. I love that. But I will say, like,
this is a vibe.
Yes,
no doubt
where
about
he sings
it.
The that's amore part.
That's amore.
I'm like, has this been in, like, because, you know, I love, like, you know, love movies,
yes,
and like chick flicks and stuff like that. So I'm like, I hear that and like it's clicking in my brain, like, you know, some type of movie, like maybe they were on a canoe. What are those things called where they get to like go through the tunnels and stuff like that, or at a Italian restaurant, something like that. But that part seems very popular
Samore.
To me.
Samore.
Samore.
When you dance down the street with the cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Amore,
that's amore.
That was a good pick. I'm really glad that ended up in there.
That was a really good pick.
Yes.
But, like, is that crooner there?
I don't know, because it did have a lot of just like Italian elements in it. Like,
right.
Is it called an accordion? That sound? I don't know.
I have no idea.
I don't know. I sound silly today, guys. No, I'm sleep deprived, but.
Very. No, it was. I'm sorry, go ahead.
It just had a lot of beautiful, that romantic Italian sound,
yes,
to it.
The
and
Italian
that's what made
sound.
It. Other than his beautiful voice, of course, because the way he carried those notes. When he said amore, it just completely melted me. No, I don't think he said it with that face, but that works. But, like I said, I really enjoyed it. It was a good pick.
And what was his name again?
Dean Martin.
Dean Martin. Guys, I want to hear some more Dean Martin. Like, I really like the crooner style with that Italian voice. And, like, again, I really like the choice of instruments and how he made that Italian sound go with the song. So
right.
I really, really enjoyed it.
So what do we do next, guys? Do we dive more into Dean Martin, or do you have another crooner you think we should check out before we start, you know, doubling back on some of the ones we've already listened
Make
to?
Make sure you drop it down in those comments. But guys, hey, thank you again for the suggestion. That's going to be the end of this video. If you are new here, again, if you're to the end, if you like our vibe, hey, go ahead and smash the subscribe button and hit that post notification bell. As we always send you guys out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Never forget, every day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for you new subscribers, y'all got a goal every day, and mama let them know.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. And we'll see y'all later.